to find different locations on our campus using an interactive campus map, all right? So right here, we have a picture of our school map, right? When you guys go to the mall, when you go to the mall or you go to an amusement park, there's usually a picture of a map somewhere in the amusement park. It says you are here. And it's very important for you guys to have the skills to be able to find out where you need to go using that map. That's what we're gonna practice today. So first, we're gonna see who can come up here and find certain places on the map without the pictures. And then we're going to use the interactive map, and you guys will see how it'll be much easier to understand a map when you use an interactive map, all right? And then hopefully by the end of the year, we won't have to use the interactive map anymore. By the end of the year, you guys will just be able to use a map like this, and you guys will be able to know exactly where you need to go on campus, exactly how you need to get there. Okay, Nannies, so you are gonna find a location on this map for us, all right? You ready? All right. So Nannies, I want you to try and find the cafeteria. Where's the cafeteria?
Oh, yes.
Touch it. Where do you think the cafeteria is? Hold on. Okay. Is it too hard?
Too hard.
Too hard? Right. Just guess. Just guess. Try and find the cafeteria. This stick, touch it. Right. What do you think the cafeteria is? It's kind of difficult. All right, we can have somebody else try. Justin, can you find the wrestling room? Wrestling room, yeah.
Wait.
Where's the wrestling room? You find the wrestling room? Right there? Touch it. Okay. Oh, it's a good try. Good try. All right, one more. Eric, come here. Eric, can you find the wrestling room? Can you find the wrestling room, Eric?
Room.
Where's the wrestling room? They do wrestling. Where?
Where?
Touch it.
Your church.
Where do you think the wrestling room is? Right there? No.
No.
All right. Good try. Good try. All right, everybody. So we've been practicing finding places on this campus using an interactive map, right? Has it been fun?
Oh, yes.
Yes, it's been a lot of fun. So we're going to go up ahead and show off our skills, and you're going to show what you've learned so far using an interactive map. So let's have Nannies come up first. Come on, Nannies. Come on, Nannies. You got this. All right.
That'd be like this way, like that.
Nannies, where is the cafeteria? Cafeteria. Up. Is that the cafeteria?
Yeah.
She found it, the cafeteria. Good job, Nannies. All right. Very good job. Very good job. Okay. Go ahead and sit down.
Yeah.
All right. Very good job. All right. Let's see. Justin Espadas, can you find the wrestling room, Justin? Let's see if you can get it this time. The wrestling room. Justin, find the wrestling room.
Oh, sorry.
Where's the wrestling room? Where? Touch it. There? Oh, not the wrestling room. Good try, good try. Go ahead and sit down. All right, let's see. Eric Ortiz, can you find the wrestling room? All right, let's see if Eric can find the wrestling room. Where's the wrestling room, Eric?
Two.
Wrestling room.
One, two. One, two. No.
Where's the wrestling room?
No. No, it's not even.
No.
Okay. Okay.
Where's that, Eric?
Eric.
I see. It's right there. Right there?
Oh, no.
cafeteria.
Oh yeah. All right.
As not the wrestling room. Good try. Good try. All right. All right. Let's see. Who can find the wrestling room for me? Let's see. Monty, can you find the wrestling room for us?
I see.
Maria. All right. Let's see. Is that the wrestling room? Very good job, Monty. Very good job, Monty. You got the wrestling room. All right. See, who can find the swimming pool for us? The swimming pool. Monty, come on in. All right. Where is the swimming pool? Good job, Monty. You found the swimming pool. We've got a video of Jason swimming. Very good job. All right, who can find the theater? Kenneth Solis, come on up here. Can you locate the theater for us? Is that the theater?
Yes.
It's the Colony High School Theater, everybody.
I've been there
for my screen. Very good job. Well
done.
Smile for the camera. All right. Ew. Who can find the gym where we play basketball? Who can find the gym?
I see you right there.
Lorena, yeah. Come on.
Lorena,
let's see what you got. Come on, Lorena. Can you find the gym? Where's the gym?
I know.
Let's see. Play basketball in the gym. Are you sure? There you go, girl! All right, let's see. Oh, nice, all right.
Remember she did that in drama last year.
Yeah, she's very talented. All right, the last one. Who can find the counseling office? Where all of our counselors are. Giselle, come on up. You're not getting out of this. Come on. Where do you go to talk to your counselor, Giselle? Where do you think you go? Oh, sorry. Where's that?
Really?
Yeah. Take your hand. So much fall. Where's the counseling room? Office, right there.
Really?
Very good job, Giselle. All right. Very good job. All right, guys. So we're going to keep using the interactive map, and you guys have been wonderful students, and we want to thank the technology crew at Chaffee School District. So we're going to turn around.
One, two, three.
Thank you, John.